Hello, hello, am I working? Am I working? I'm how do I do this? How do I do this? Do that. Ritter. Hello, 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 hello. Oh my god, Mevon! Mevon, just a quick hello because I miss you. Good luck with the Tony. I miss you too, Mevon. I miss you too. I want you back. I want you back. Also, there's someone who just followed. Let me see. How do I see that? Are you thick? What a banger name. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. Mevon, long time no see, man. Oh, is he still here? I don't know. Alright, where's the creator dashboard? There it is. There it is. Now I can see things. And let me put my face on the screen. You probably have to do that. There we go. Look at that, guys. My hair, alright? Yeah, my hair's okay. Yeah. Make sure everything is alright. Yeah. Why do I look so like? Oh, there we go. Like here, I look like a bit more normal. Here, I look like orange. Why do I look orange for? Wait, what if I put like a blue color on? That's a bright orange. Oh, blue color. That's what. I'm having a party. Can it? I'm just watching my thing spin. Stop it! Go to a color. So bad. Right, we'll go back. We'll go back. Right, we'll do after. Right, we'll have to do. Undefined, we're about to start. Okay, we're about to start. We're starting.
First 10 seasons. Hi. Oh, the countdown.
Hi, guys. I'm ready to get this dub.
Nice.
Win. Because we're winning right now.
I can't wait.
We shall win.
Absolutely.
Win the Mukka Bukka.
I love Mukka Bukka. Guys, guess what I've got?
What do you got?
So I've got. All right. I've got. Peanuts, sensations, that sweet chili, crispy, coated peanuts. I know. You wanna hear some ASMR, guys? You wanna hear some ASMR?
Sure.
Let me turn off my
back. Oh my.
You didn't have no choice in those situations.
All the chips.
Dang, there was no choice.
Question, but there was no answer.
One of those rhetorical ones in it. All right, and then, guys. Okay, let me see if I can show this in the stream because I might dox myself. Give me a second.
Let me see.
Okay, no, it's in many different places. All right.
Why does he have a concrete?
I have a milkshake, a Biscoff milkshake from this place. I'll try to show the place just in case. But I have a Lotus Biscoff milk. Yeah, that's good. That's good stuff, that. Right, let me change it to where people can see the game.
50, two seconds, guys.
Oh, I've got milkshake all over my pants.
I don't know why, but
I'll be gone in 5 minutes, but I hope you're doing good. Luck, the dub, Mr. HD, you look cute today. Keep it a secret. Oh, I'll keep it a secret. I'll keep it a secret, everyone. Oh my god, Mevon, I miss you. I need you back. I need you back at some point, man. No, But yeah, man, thanks so much for coming into the stream. I hope you're doing well. I hope everything life is going well for you. All that stuff. You know what I mean? Man, like me, man. What a legend. No. Guys, let's get this win. Sorry.
Let's get this W, guys.
We're going to win this game once and for all. And they're not even going to expect it. Because do you know why? Because I'm literally the best Minecraft YouTuber of all time.
I'm the best MCB player.
Do you have the intro? You gotta have the gamer intro.
I got you.
I need that a soundboard thing.
Are you ready, guys?
I am ready. I'm Listo. You're still Listo.
I am so ready. Right.
Are you ready for
the
my
timer
intro?
Timer is dead.
Welcome to my channel, guys.
I've become the best Minecraft Bedrock player. To beat the best Minecraft Bedrock player Slater Productions, even though he hosted a tournament, but it doesn't matter. To do that, I'm going to stick on 5 different challenges in the Park Over Fist and many other games. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, follow, and like the video. What do you think?
No way.
Epic. Legendary. True.
Guys, should we start off with a banger? And that is...
Riffus.
Which game are we voting for?
Riffus?
The banger. The one.
So much, thanks so much, fella. How are you doing? No idea how to... Okay, so I'm not just reading this. No idea how to haven't followed until now. Boss. Boss, sick vams, bro. Sick vam. I don't know if I'm reading that wrong or not.
So that we could get in cacti. Oh, I'm actually down here this time.
Wait, what are we voting, sorry?
Riffus.
Riffus? Okay.
Riffy.
I finally get to do Wrangler.
Oh, no.
Oh, everyone wants to play it.
I love Riff Race. DJ Mixer, nah.
Oh, okay.
Why is it walking towards Spleef? A pig literally walked into Spleef of its own will.
Oh, hello. Why is my camera zoomed into me?
Oh my gosh, Riff Race might be the winner, guys. Oh no, that was a berry.
Alright, what's riveting? Riffus? Okay. Gauntlet? But I only know half gauntlet.
Gauntlet more like parkour.
Clip down. Chat don't clip down. Let me turn you guys up.
Probably a good idea.
Kitty Owl 200 mixed up way to 180, you know? Give me a bit, you know, a little bit of.
Let's
oh,
go.
It was close.
Switching things
they
up.
Were putting the upside down pigs in both. Oh, there's a pig up here. Oh, it's Jerry.
Kill it. Oh.
Jerry's stuck.
Jerry.
Oh. He was like inside the block.
Mr. Jerry. How are you? I want.
Finally, I get to play Rift Race.
The new map. Let's
the
go.
New map that no one's played.
Jurassic. Relic?
Oh.
Alright. What's going on here?
Which way is the entrance?
There's two.
Good idea. Good question.
There's left and then there's right.
Which one do we want to do? Yeah, right is always right, guys.
Oh, it says relic. Is there more points this way or something?
This means the penny. Let me make sure. It's the green glass. Anything that has the green glass in front.
Wait, blue gives you speed 5? Isn't that a lot faster than all?
Yeah, there's more blue pads on the left one. But there's a curve and you can't see on relic. Should some of us go in one and some go the other and then we try to figure out which one's faster or better or something?
I'll go relic.
I'm gonna go on the left one.
Are you guys both going left?
Yeah.
I don't have a clue where I'm going.
Oh, what is happening?
Amazing question.
Whoa.
Did I mess it up a little bit?
The shortcut? I'm not sure.
No.
I think I'm doing it right. Ah, that's the levitation bin. Okay. So confused. What's up? Jump! There we go. Parkour, okay. Bit of parkour for the boys.
Parkour, mess up some parkour. It's fine.
Oh, it's water.
That's cool.
Elytra?
Elytra.
Oh, Rix, are you out of that next to me? I think you are.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm like inside your. Hey, yo, what do you mean by that?
Yo, I just moved my head down. Terrifying.
This is a long Elytra section. Whoa, my chunks are on 5.
Swooping down. Hello, Sniffer. I love you.
Alright.
I'm Mixer, I'm right behind you. I see you, Mixer.
Let's go, feed us.
Deploying the Elytra.
Alright, if you. Oh my gosh, the swimming section, guys.
There you go.
Wait.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh wait, I should.
My thing isn't working.
The inside.
My Death Rider wasn't working for a second.
That's a dropper, what the heck? What the heck mean?
Oh, where are we supposed to go? Oh.
Right, I'm going back
down.
Oh, that spot.
Oh, I see.
Interesting how there's like the two.
Hello, Munch!
Oh?
He's third. And I need to come top three.
I do not think I'm close to the lead.
I can see first. But... first is right in front of me.
I see. Elytra. Pitos.
Whoa, that's a tree. I hit the tree. No, that's going to let you waste so much time.
Yeah, I messed up with a tree too. It's fine.
My chunks are too low.
Go.
I mixed up.
Oh my god, Peters. Let's go. DJ Philly. Hello.
Oh, that's a cave.
Out of here. Oh,
I think I'm not very good at Elytra.
Yeah, it's kind of just hard to see. Okay. That's in front.
Let's go, P-Dawgs. Oh, I just saw
the amulet sounds are nice.
Okay. Oh. Oh, there's three laps. Oh my.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Ah, yes.
Okay,
I'm
so
still in the water section. Okay, nice.
If we hold this, it might be all that.
Yes, I'm near the end.
That's nice.
No.
And start long.
Let's go, Peter. Let's go.
Okay,
I did practice this a little bit, but first time actually doing it in the events. Elevator.
Oh, yeah, it's good to see like very first time doing it with this.
Oh wait.
Yeah, because we didn't play it last time.
Go. Where are you, Mixer?
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Elytra. Chunks are killing me. Oh, that's a left turn. Oh, this let so many people pass me.
Yo,
oh, I accidentally stopped flying. Okay. Here we go.
Damn, what a sweat.
Is this a shortcut?
Dang, bless you.
Oh, maybe.
A little much crazy with it.
A little much. Oh, third. You suck. You insane.
Damn.
Okay. Nice.
All right, I'm finishing.
You guys got this.
Oh, no slits. No, it's not behind him. Oh.
No, it's yo defect. You're legally required to win. What do you mean?
Defect at all?
Illegally required to win.
Illegally.
Hello. You got this.
There we go. There we go.
Woo! Are we third?
Third as a team. Nice.
That's good.
Let's go.
That is actually pretty good. I mean, the good thing is each lap I did a little bit faster, so that was good.
That puts us in third, right? So.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
It was a fun match.
That's good. We need to get top two, remember, guys?
Yeah, third. That's the start. That's nice.
Let's play fun, man.
Strat low finish, but hit it. Yes, Bingoose.
Guys, I think we played. Yes.
What placing did I actually finish? 15th. Okay.
So I just realized I'm eating peanuts into all you guys' ears. We're second.
Oh, second. What? Oh, that's
shit. Oh, wait, we're second overall. Nice. Yeah.
We're crazy.
Probably because, our whole team finished third.
Yeah.
So we get a bonus for all of us finishing third. Both of y'all, like, finished pretty early. More points. Okay, so we're second. Nice.
Dang,
I mean, this is a good start.
Very good start. We have to flying start moment.
What's next, guys? What's next?
Alexa, let's play Connect Four.
That's a good question.
What'd you say?
Alexa.
We should play. Right?
Shut up.
Dang. Guys, we should
play. No, Spidey. This is more than Minecraft gameplay. This is the biggest Minecraft championship of all time. Yeah. I say that. It is, to be fair. Make a stop.
Yes, sir.
I'm going on to Connect 4 right now.
So we're going to the Xbox?
What?
Wait, what did you say? I heard you're connecting to Connect 4. Oh, I thought you said you were connecting to an Xbox.
Wait, there's a Connect 4? Where is Connect 4?
Yeah. You don't know about a Connect 4? Let me show you.
Okay, wait, I see where Mixture is going, so I'm just, like, following him.
There's a Rift Race course as well. I'll show you the Rift Race course first. This is cooler.
Connect 4?
Yeah, that's Connect 4 over there. And then over here is a Rift Race course that leads to all the records of MCBC.
Oh, yeah, isn't the records that were in
Hey, now I'm good at Rift Race!
I'm really beating you, how dare you?
Okay, now I can't do slime jumps. I messed that up somehow.
There we go.
I miss
Mixto on G3.
Quack.
Yeah.
Here we go. We're gonna make it. That's like turn around weird.
Woo. Did it. If you come down here. Oh my gosh, it's Slender Girl RT. Slender Girl RT. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Slender Girl RT. I'm such a massive fan. Oh my god. I think if you come down here, go down the left side of it. Oh no, it's been removed. Oh yeah, you did just say that mix, didn't you? Where's it been moved to?
They're just doing maintenance on it.
Oh, so it's just nothing at the moment.
I think I saw some room that had stuff in it, but it was like closer to spawn.
Oh,
I'm down here again. What are we doing?
Gauntlet.
Gauntlet?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that sounds fun. I haven't done that one yet. Okay, no,
that's a brand new game mode for this season.
Yeah, it's technically parkour. I love parkour.
Oh, that's.
I love how I've gone.
So many people are actually trying to get it.
I love them in Stranger Things.
Here we go, put all of the pigs.
Guys, I'm going to Bingus Play's birthday party.
Oh,
let's go.
Yeah.
Nice. Aging another year.
Yeah. Another year closer to your death.
Okay. Welcome to. Yeah.
Let me read the description. What did it? Okay, this is finishes. Okay.
Checkpoints. Oh my goodness.
Hi guys. This will be interesting.
I'm a big fan of videos.
Alright, so I read it. I'm gonna read it.
Yes.
In Gauntlet, there are 30 checkpoints to run through that increase difficulty as you go. Get through as many as you can before the time runs out. Drop your block to reset you to the last checkpoint faster. Last 30 seconds will begin overtime where blocks are taken away and you only have one life. Points. You earn a small point boost for every checkpoint you do. Big points are awarded for finishing through every one of the three gateways. Being one of the first people to exit that gate will give you a bonus. The further the gate is, the more points it will be worth. Alright, so basically, what skill level do we all think we are at parkour? Like,
I'm average.
Below average.
Alright, so if you're below average... Kitty,
well, average,
just,
probably, I don't know. I can do slime jumps, but some are, yeah.
If you just think go through the first gate. Your first gate. Mixer will, guess we'll chug off the second gate. But I don't think we'll get to third. Third is like, sweat, but.
Yeah, it's like Avery level.
Gotcha.
But don't go, oh wait. So it's up to you if you want to go through like first thing, or you want to carry on doing some more checkpoints. But you do get a bonus if you go through first thing.
I have.
Okay.
Okay, so. Go through there.
There's so many blocks and so many boots.
Oh, it's not an RW. It isn't, it's okay. Still surviving. I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it. I'm a survivor. Da 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 da.
We're making it?
Oh my goodness. So gutted.
What's the mistakes?
Fortnite. You guys are absolutely cool.
It's a cool map so far.
And there's
the time to fully look.
No need to stop. No need to stop. Just keep going.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
No! No! I don't know.
Okay, now I can't just do a basic jump.
Oh man, I was up there with the leaders and then I accidentally fell off.
Same. It's like everyone was together and then I fell and everyone was gone.
Sounds like really sad.
They left me.
I haven't died yet, which is quite a W.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you're right here with the glass panes. Let's go. I beat us. Oh, crap.
Ah! Okay, no, pardon. That ladder saved me.
What in the world? There's a pig in a minecart.
Okay, I'm not making that.
Oops.
Ah, those chains.
Oh, not chains.
There we go. It was quite easy to be fair, I just was missing. Missing up.
Ooh, okay, maybe I actually won't make it that far. Or block ladder jump. Oh no.
The ladders are messing me up so much.
Trap doors are messing me up. There you go, I did it.
Okay, come on. Nope. We're dead.
Nice. I just went through the ropes for no reason.
I love Minecraft.
Part no, four. The ass, Sparkle.
Ah. Oh.
Wait, that ass, Sparkle is kind of hard, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, our Sparkler.
Oh no.
What the heck, man?
What the heck?
Oh, it's the glass. Okay.
That's like a 5-block jump. What the heck?
It's not bad. Oops.
Why am I struggling so much on this ass?
I just messed up that jump for no reason.
Okay, wait, I thought I could jump on that.
Oh yeah. Whoa.
At least I'm not stuck in ladder purgatory like last time. Okay. So if I go through gateway one,
you get extra points. But you can't you can't carry on, if that makes sense.
Oh okay.
No, don't change the, oh, those alternating platforms are killing me.
Oh yeah. No, dude.
No.
I mean, there's a good bit of time left, so I kind of want to try to make it to the second gate.
Yeah. I'm 3 checkpoints away. The second gate. Jump!
I'm getting memed.
Wait, that's what they heal. I know these alternating blocks, what they heal, man. Jump! Okay.
Oh, I missed that last one.
No, man! Oh!
Oh!
Ah. I understand what you said about the chains.
Go!
Yes, I made it!
Oh, the ladders are worse.
Did we both make it?
No. Yes.
Oh. I'm at 11. So.
Let's go.
Nice. Wait, you're on 18, you mean?
Yes, sir.
Awesome.
Oh, wait, that's not possible? Oh, it is possible.
Wait, how am I supposed to do that?
Which one?
Okay, I'm apparently doing the jump rock. I think I have to go on top or something. Where the ladders are.
Oh, and I made a non-family jump.
Because I just tried to jump across, and then I just realized, no, that's not a possible jump.
I love triggers. Ooh, I thought I'd miss that.
Your shriek is
hell. No, I missed that. I love shriekers, dude.
Still go with jumping, doing like that side kneels.
Oh.
I could do left side kneels like, pretty fluently, but.
Okay, there we go. Oops. I didn't know that was actually
okay, there we go, I did it.
I jumped too far.
No, that's so hard.
This is going.
I wonder if it says in chat if someone's going through a gateway yet.
Good question.
I can't do head butters or.
The head hitter.
Head butters.
Head hitter.
I never heard that one.
I forgot what it was like. I was like, what are they even called? No, I did it. What? I did it twice.
Yes.
Okay.
Level, I'm on 23.
Okay.
Oh, right, okay, so that's what that, so it does say.
Nice.
I'm kind of, so wait, what's blue? I don't know what side blue is. Oh, blue's the, okay, middle one. So no one's gone through the first one yet.
Hello.
Wait, actually, how am I supposed to do this jump?
Oh, that's a good one.
What level are you on, KTL?
11, where there's the ladders.
Okay, I'd say like around 60, I'd go to the first one, see if you can get first play points. First place points.
Yeah.
Mixer, I think we go through on 5th and 6th. On blue. We're not going to reach red.
I actually do not know how I am supposed to complete that jump.
How did we even get back there? Oh, is it the flag?
Yeah, drop the flag.
Should we go now?
But I'm doing one last attempt, but yeah, you can go for it. Kitty, I'll go through go first before someone else does.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
Oh, wait, I think I'm about to complete
this level. Some other people are. Level. King.
Yeah, completed it. Alright, I'm gonna go. Where's the gateway? What? Yeah, Kitty, you got us third place points, which is not bad.
Yeah, as soon as I went, I saw them going too. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this ladder jump.
And it's red. No one got red. That's crazy. Well, not yet, boy.
Yeah. What level do you get to, Mixed Up?
I got to 22. Okay, I got second the head headers.
That's like a 4-block jump between ladders. How's that?
Overtime. How starved.
I guess you gotta hang on the side of the ladder and then jump. Instead of jumping from on top of the ladder.
I don't know. That
would make sense. There's like a donut guy. Oh.
Let's go,
yeah,
guys.
That's kind of a WWE game mode.
Yeah, honestly, kind of fun. More fun than just normal parkour, yeah. So.
Yeah, because it's a bit more strategy.
True.
That's kind of a W. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Oh, my God, right.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Oh, wow.
How much does it...
Wait, we came... How did we come last?
I actually don't know.
You'd have to, like, double look at, like, how many points you get for going through the gates and placings.
Well, that's kind of crazy. But it's not too bad. 60 points, not bad. 60 points away from blue.
Yeah. So like 70 actually.
Yes, again. Yeah, yeah.
Not a huge point gap. So.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like even through.
We can definitely come back, but like that's like one of my worst modes. So.
Yeah.
Hardcore. So we can definitely, like, come back.
Mid.
Are you winning? No.
I didn't even pronounce that then, but I realized. No, no, how many friendly?
Shit, move. Ah.
Wait, did you realize what I was saying?
Yeah. Yeah.
It is Midas.
Connect four.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, too. I passed it. Let me back.
Yeah, Midas is here.
Hey, you can't pick next one if you get there first. Oh, I didn't get yellow. Dun. Yeah, did you get yellow?
No. What you say?
I'm not. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it. Okay, get yellow. Don't go into next one.
It's too late.
Oh,
I was
my
like,
God.
Oh, connect four.
That's up.
Go to Record Island. Record Hall. Oh, there's like a teleport thing. Cool.
There's someone in shop right now.
That's hot. I love how it's your goal. He's gonna leave it. Okay.
Which is the next game that we're gonna do?
I think we do a PvP one.
Yeah, that would be.
Oh.
But which one?
So what is this? BR and Overrun map?
Overrun, Golden.
I wouldn't mind BR.
Battle.
Are we good at PvP anymore?
Battle Royale?
Yeah.
Battle, yeah.
Are you pretty decent at PvP?
Yeah, I'm pretty decent, though I haven't been practicing a lot recently.
Hold on. Oh my god, you're down there again.
Could it be all, yeah.
Relic is raging.
No, Relic, I think Relic will be played, but not yet.
No, everyone's wanting, like, over. No? They're not.
Wait, is Relic one of those games that it also never gets skipped?
Never got skipped. It's a W game, to be honest.
Yeah, Relic is fun. The jump sheep.
Wait, can I put that? Somebody put that I'm a skill issue, and then they put your mom is a skill issue. I don't know if I'm allowed to put that or not.
Jerry. Oh my gosh.
Just pull my Uno reverse card.
Alright, so we have no. I'm still placement.
It's 6-6 is a tie.
We don't have to go for a kill, right? It's mostly placement.
Oh wait, were some of the pigs not being logged?
Yeah, in Velic
Raiders. Yeah.
Oh, I hate this guy.
Whoa!
I hate this guy.
Alright,
what? Alright, guys. Which ones are we going to? Which one's right, going
so
to?
Who's... Is anyone clever? Kitty, I feel like you're clever.
Yeah, I honestly am pretty good with puzzles, so...
Okay, so if
I
you
want to
go down blue or green, and me mix OD red.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
Whichever works best.
Alright, Pito. Well, the only thing I'm scared about, like, the red, is the redstone one. I mean, that's like
the red is harder. I mean, I've done some stuff with redstone.
Yeah, red is the hardest, but you get more... Mm-hmm. There's more rooms. Mm-hmm. Meaning more time.
Yeah. So
the only thing is, like, I struggle
with
the
red,
but it's okay.
Yeah,
because of that one
person.
Yeah.
What do you say, Mixto? That's so true, that's so hot.
Hi there!
So I love your glasses.
Thanks, man. I like your eyes.
I like your I like your clothes and your top.
I like.
I feel like we've done this before.
I was about to say something very bad.
Oh no! Keep it down. Oh no!
I like your trousers. Yeah, you, there you go.
I like your thing.
What is green easy or blue easy? I think the green is
the easiest one. Yeah, green is the
easiest. I'll just do blue first, and y'all can do red, and then once I finish, I'll just go straight to green.
Okay, okay. Yeah,
we're gonna have to go over there.
That way, the two of you can open and collect the relic.
Mm-hmm.
Between the two people.
You're ready, Peters. I am ready to rumble.
Go down the left tunnel when it splits off in mid. Actually, no, we'll see which one's rock harder.
Speedrun time.
Do.
Break everything in the rooms.
Oh, so we've checked one. This is easy. You know what you're doing here, mixed to that.
What am I doing?
Oh, reflect the laser. Yeah. Sure.
So then that goes there, that goes here. So then this, where does this one go supposed to go? Oh, there. So then that one goes.
It's spot the difference.
Yeah, so we're gonna go like that.
Over. Yeah, that one goes over here.
Right.
Shoot the laser if you want, just to test.
It goes there.
Alright, so this one's supposed to go over to this one.
Am I supposed to spot the differences because they look at this? Okay, the gold.
Oh, see at the bottom of your screen. Wait, so where does this one go to, mixed up?
So it goes there, then it goes to that one?
This one goes to this one, and then this one goes to this one. No, wait, where does this one go?
Okay, let's test this out real quick. I feel a little... Four. Goes there, goes there, then he goes to this one.
Mm-hmm. So, goes there. This goes to the laser.
Okay.
We've done it. Go. Let's go.
Oh. Left.
What's this? Craft a little stone.
Oh. So chisel then?
Another
How do you make chisel? Again?
Amazing question.
I don't know. Okay, I'll grab gold down.
But you don't need gold. Oh yeah, we do need gold.
Yeah.
How do you get chiseled? How do you get the chisel stone?
I'm guessing you grab. Is there what is it called? Is there a stone cutter upstairs?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, probably. Let me check real quick. Where's the ladder?
Okay, so.
Oh, yeah, there is a stone cutter. Okay. So I'm guessing. What block do we use?
Wait, how do you get the chisel stones? Oh, yeah. Blackstone?
I'm guessing we use blackstone, yeah.
I can't mind it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get the nether real quick. Start smelting it.
So I did two.
Oh, chest or quartz?
Oh, wait. I found a chest full of with buckets in. And cobblestone. Oh my god, I found loads of quartz full of cobblestone.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness, this is infuriating.
Is there lava? Yeah, lava here. Yeah.
Come on,
figure it out.
Let's go. I'm gonna start smelting the nether.
Three differences.
Have you got a bucket of lava?
No, I do not.
I put it in glass furnace. I don't know if that smelts.
Okay.
Oh, it's a soul stone.
Now we do this. Six. Alright, that's enough for putting over it. Now we need chisel.
Smelting.
Alright, that's good. W's.
do you want to make the netherite?
Oh.
Make the netherite ingot.
Let me grab it real quick. There you go.
Alright. do that. Okay, it's taking a little bit. Uh-oh, where's the last graph? What? Oh, there we go. Here you go.
Right, I'll just start placing it. Wait, are you supposed to place it?
I'm guessing you're literally just supposed to graph it. Oh, supposed to
graph it, yeah, okay.
I need stone.
I've got 6. We don't need 7.
8.
What? 7. 8. Got it.
You doing alright, Al? Or?
Yep, I am on the second room. I'm kind of just wilted. I am smelting, so I'm waiting for it to smelt.
Alright.
I have to make a.
Oops.
Special.
Oh, this is easy. You know how to do this, right?
I accidentally thought. Oh, this, yeah.
Mine the cobblestone.
You can kill the zombies with. Oh, okay. Starting over here.
Come here, guys. Go over there.
Ah, the lag.
Oh my goodness.
Him in this hole. Try to kill him in this hole.
Yeah, come here, zombies.
And then
we love you.
Oh wait, I need.
Okay. There we go. Okay, need one more.
Wait.
Oh, no, one
more. Wait, I need smooth stone, not just stone.
And then we'll play quickly.
Let's go, Mixstar.
Let's go. Let's go.
I think we got one or two more beams.
Potions. Alright, so we can make. Okay, night vision, fire resistance, and strength. I have no idea how to make any of these.
Yeah, not me neither.
Oh, yikes.
Chat. What? Fire resistance.
I don't remember, you need an awkward potion though.
Oh my gosh.
So you're gonna need nether wart for an awkward potion, I believe.
Okay.
Off the top of my head. I have a chart.
Night vision is an ultimate that I made. That
spider eye?
Spider, no, is it?
Alright, I'm making the
spider eye's poison. I'm pretty sure night vision is phantom. That's your jump boost. Okay. Is jump boost one of them?
No, not jump boost. Strength and fire res. I'm doing fire res right now.
I think you have to turn like night vision into another one.
I'm searching it up. Night vision. Where's the best? Handcraft.
Okay, you got that.
One more. Oh, it's a golden carrot.
Golden carrot?
Yeah.
Huh. And you get gold from. What strength then?
You might have to search up. Where's him?
Well, it's made of strong potion.
Oh my god, I'm missing one.
Okay, this is great. Okay, so campfire. Daylight sensor.
Oh my god, I don't even need a golden ingot. Oh, I'm such.
Got fire in spawn? Okay, that's. Okay, there you go.
Wait, where's the being
stuff? Okay, how do you make it?
Wait, where do you get glass bottles
from mixed up?
One blaze pound here.
How do you make a campfire?
3 wood logs, 3 sticks, and 1. What is the last one?
Mix the water. Oh,
there we go.
Another one.
There's a stick on top. That's what I forgot.
Blaze powder. Okay, water you would get from.
Okay, nice. I knew that one. And then I don't really.
No, stop doing that.
Daylight sensor.
Awkward potion.
There's got to be like redstone in there, right?
You're goated.
We go to.
Okay, I just have to make a daylight sensor, but it's
I have to make it splash as well.
I think that's
gunpowder. Craft it.
What is splash? Is gunpowder?
It's gunpowder. Gunpowder is splash. And then glowstone makes it longer. Okay, actually, daylight sensor.
So, yo, Chim Chim.
Was Chim Chim in your shot?
Yeah, Chim Chim.
I love that guy. Tell him happy birthday.
Oh, is that? Yeah, I see you. Happy birthday. Yeah, Chim. Oh, wait, oops. Yeah. Happy birthday.
Okay, I'm going to have to look this one up because I do not remember.
I've got the night vision, W.
A shrine.
Is it splash?
Come on. No.
Oh, you need glass. Okay, so it was like half right.
Can this go any slower?
I never craft this.
Can you go any slower? Please.
Oh, wait.
Please.
Oh, wood. Not cobblestone.
Please.
Come on,
You're going a little too fast. There you go.
Is it 2 minute 15?
We're out of here.
Oh, then I have to make these two.
All right,
we got out. It. We got red. Let's go. All
right, we're gonna go to blue. Or
let's go. Wait, where are you, Kittil?
I am in the last room.
Are you red or green?
Green.
Sorry, I meant blue. Oh, green. All right, Mixter, you go to green and help Kittil with the last room and get the last relic with her.
I have a crafting table?
Yeah.
No, I don't. Oh, it's just put the item in there. I don't have to craft it. Why did I think I have to craft it?
Oh, yeah. We're gonna do this quick. We have 70 on the clock.
Alright, what's this?
Oh, wait.
Okay, Kitty, I was in blue. I'll go blue.
I am in blue.
Mixed you kind of green.
I went right. I forgot what color I was in.
You're good. I'll come help.
Brain. What is that?
That.
Yeah, we might need to go.
Oh, grindstone.
Yeah. Wait, no, we might be all that mixed up. All right, yeah, but I'll help you with this. Good job.
Drop barrier to reset.
So is that to you guys, or should I just continue?
No, he's kind of doing yours.
Oh, connect the wires.
I can't.
Gotcha.
Go faster. Go faster, please.
Where am I going?
Where's that? You got a game. You got a game. Uh-oh. That's not good. Why is it going the entirely wrong way?
I'm stuck.
Alright, we go that way? No? Nothing? No?
We might just have to dip.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oops.
Yeah, just let's dip, Kitty.
Okay.
Yeah, mix him after dip. What was your remix, though?
It was like a minecart one. I was trying to get it over with, but I don't know. I kept going the wrong way.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, 5 seconds.
Oh my god, okay.
Oh my goodness. Oh my days.
Why didn't you announce our time? It doesn't reset, but. What's this guy in? What a jukes is this guy in?
Didn't get all the relics, but we got one of them second, so that's pretty good.
Oh, wait. I'll be one sec. Hi, Viv! You should like Win. Who's in your team? I'm so slow with media at the moment. I'm Mixstar and Kitty Owl. Both W people. But I was thinking of Among Us. I could do it. I could have done it. But we ran out of time. I figured out, I knew what it was straight away as well. But it is what it is, innit? We didn't do too well. I just hope that everyone else struggled as much as we did. Which I think they did, hopefully. Yeah, they did. All right.
Mm-hmm. But I did spend a lot of time on the first one because I was struggling to find the difference. So that probably took a lot of my time. Because sometimes it takes me a while to spot the difference with things.
Yeah, I struggle with that. Yeah. Wait, back on third, what
the heck? That was the first. Nice.
Yeah, we got. How many? Where did we go from here?
We got. Yeah. We got third overall. It seems like a lot of people didn't. Yeah, it seems like the first. Like only one person completed all rounds.
Yeah.
I guess everyone was probably struggling with them. So it was even, you know.
I'm gonna try and beat the half Sky Wars record. Somebody tell me when the time is done. I'll be back. Alright, it's time to beat this half Sky Wars record thing. Let's put some tunes on. What's some tunes? Let's put an absolute bop on. Yeah. I don't have to play this game no more. What the hell? Okay. How long's left?
I'm not surprised that they have first.
We have 192.
Oh my god.
We got the nice break to stretch, catch the more Pokemon.
Stretch? Yeah. What's stretchy? Never heard of it.
Stretching Valley Vanilla.
All right.
Pokemon. I can. Oh, wait, you're still in the game. My God.
He has an Oyster
Pokemon. Me and Ami should fight Skywars, and I'm gonna die because I'm on
the low. Oh, see.
Oh,
I'm
no.
I'm on the low, I'm gonna die.
You got this, Peter. You made a whole series of how to get good.
I know, but then I didn't play for 3 months.
Oh, my.
Oh, no.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh, GG. Okay, wait, I got. Wait,
oh,
how long?
120.
Let's see if I can play. If I come in one more, that's it.
2 minutes.
Ooh, Magic Leaf. Is that a good move?
Come on. Let me know when it's like, when time's up, then I'll join.
I'll tell you when there's like 5 seconds.
No, you know, it's 5 seconds. I'm still going.
5 second warning, go.
Wait, is it 5 seconds?
No.
Okay.
You got this.
Come on, no.
Speedrunning the hive.
Skywars.
You know what? I also, yeah, 80 seconds.
8 seconds, oh my gosh. I don't think I've got enough time.
Oh no. The timer's ticking.
I need 2. I've got 1. Oh, I've got such bad spot luck.
There we go.
60 seconds.
Back for the AFK player.
I have 50 seconds to destroy a Staryu.
Got 50 seconds to destroy a whole Star Wars lobby. Oh wow, okay. Oh. No, what's in my hand? Oh, not la-
Well, you got 20 seconds.
Oh my god, I'm coming back. Oh. Why did my end up on that land? Where did it go? ever, people don't go.
So it's like maybe this way to that little village over there. Right behind you.
Mips though with the three bits, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my gosh. The three bits.
Stradlow messaged me saying team.
Alright. I'm gonna head over. Wait, do you see me?
I just messaged Hector.
Is it you?
Alright, I'm gonna head over. Yeah.
Okay, let's go wherever else I'm going.
Alright. DJ Philly, I do not like your presence right next to me.
Go to the other corner, go to the other corner, Mixer.
Alright, let's head. Don't you go to the house?
I guess. Yeah, no one's coming with you. You're free.
Alright, lads.
I'm in the box.
I'm here.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, guys. Alright, so there's some boxes over here.
I can't go down the ladder.
Right, there's no problem.
You can just jump off. Yeah, you can jump off, no fall damage.
Did I mention that?
Yeah. Okay, there's a power.
Yeah, that would definitely be good to forgot if I read that or not. Okay, I got a speed and a health potion.
Helmet on top of you.
Oh, thank you. I have a diamond helmet.
Oh, nice. Makes a helmet.
What helmet? Done?
It's chain.
I have iron. Anyone need iron boots?
Does anyone need a chest plate?
I need a chest plate.
Come to me.
Alright, okay.
Let's get y'all. There she is.
Oh, I'll come back.
There you go.
I have a barely, almost broken shield.
Yeah, that's how it is. Alright. Okay, anyone want a power gun?
What?
Power gun. Power one.
Is it not?
I have arrows. I did just now.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm down here by the house because I figured there would be something down here.
There's one on top of the house. I don't know if you can get there.
You can probably.
Oh, I've got some hella stacked things.
Okay. Splash fire resist.
We could move away from spawn.
Oh my god, I've got so much stuff. Look at me, where are you? Where are you guys? Kitty, I'll put a chest plate for you.
Okay.
I dropped it down.
Just throw it down.
Yeah. What sword and everything does everyone have?
I have an iron sword.
I have a diamond axe, and then I also have a golden sword with fire aspect.
Okay.
Alright, let's all stick together.
You need an iron helmet, anyone?
I have diamond helmet.
Let's all rotate together. So
yeah, stick together. Definitely good. Is someone good at the bow?
Does one have one arrow? Just this way.
I have a couple arrows.
Let's go to this lake. Let's go to this lake, guys.
Alright. Thank you. I have an infinity dial.
You have an infinity bow. Just take the one slowness arrow then. Oh wait, no. Potion arrows don't work with it.
Iron leggings.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, how did I pull that job?
Okay, we're all like kind of semi-start. Power here.
All right, I'm gonna go to land. Chest.
Oh yeah.
I have two fire resistance potions.
Oh, can I get one? I don't have one.
There's splash, but here you go. Oh wait, I threw it to the wrong person. I just threw it on the ground. I was like, yep.
Should we come and circle around this way?
Yeah. We could try to use the splash potions like together as a team so they last longer and more efficient.
One at a time.
But if not, this
one's stacked, guys.
Oh, wow.
Oh my goodness. I'll take boots.
I just got a diamond sword. But it's like got like one durability on it. So I'm just going to have a sword next to it just in case. Yeah.
Oh, plush your steam.
Okay, one other way. Where there?
Right over there, where you were just running.
Don't go that way.
Oh, they're fighting me.
We get survival points. Alright,
yeah, we just get out of there. Yeah, we're just gonna get out of here. We wanna just run away from that thing. That's Avery's team.
Yeah. Oh, here's another fire resistance. Mixture.
Mm-hmm.
Fire resistance potion. I got another one. Oh, I also have like 3 health pots if someone doesn't have.
Yeah, I've got 5.
Okay. Plus, she is alone from a distance, but running away. I'm guessing Avery. Oh, yeah, Bing's over there as well.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Are they just those two?
Oh, they're coming towards us.
They're coming towards us. Yeah, let's go this way.
Alright.
Let's just try to hold it off. Oh, yeah,
all three of them are there.
Oh, we reach in a corner. If other people die, we get back in a corner. We're gonna have to use Splash at some point. Shall we Splash?
I don't know.
Good job, Splash.
What are they trying to go for? Are they trying to go for?
We got it. I think we can go off him if you want to. Oh, Bobby.
Oh, there's a zone here.
Push up a little bit. Oh, stay back.
I caught him on fire.
Yeah. Back out in here.
I don't know, I'm kind of low.
Yeah, I'm kind of low.
I'm gonna drink my speed.
Okay, they're backing off, Here, just stay back.
Go on the left, rotate around the left. I think we can take him. It's an easy point, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the guns
are really If they're running, they're probably.
Supply drop right there.
We can take the supply drop.
Nothing in it. Goes on. Wait, chest restocked? Wait, is that restocked?
Yeah, chest. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, chest restocked. All done. Or most of them. Any barrel.
Wherever chest is.
Oh, yeah, we should stay together, actually.
Oh, wait, they just fought someone. They just fought someone and died. Does anyone have any arrows?
I have one.
Oh, you need that one. Team.
That's DJ Philly. And who is that? Right.
Oh, they're fighting. Third party. Star-Lord don't see us. We have to start Lolly solo.
Oh, Peters, you're alone. Peters, you're alone right now.
Coming back to you.
Yeah. That's being interesting.
I have.
Come in.
I have full diamond now.
Get started. Start is low.
A dink time? Yes. Alright. Wait, does anyone have a diamond helmet?
No.
I have an extra, yes.
Guard's going for me.
I'm coming.
I'm going to back up.
I'm still full. He's winning.
Nice.
Okay.
Diamond helmet.
I got a diamond.
Oh, right here.
You don't need a diamond.
We have to go.
Oh, yeah. We need to close circle. All
right, guys. Let's push in.
There's a team at the border. Oh, we need to go in.
Yeah.
Oh, no. 3 seconds.
I'm dead. No, I'm winning. I'm grappling. What if you need?
Oh, there.
Ooh. I'm a loner now. I'm gonna rotate around.
Okay, I'm kind of low.
I got pushy. I'm still full. I'm gonna go back in.
I healed, I have like half health.
You're alone.
I'm healing.
Oh, crap. They're all up there.
You can tell by yourself. I need that.
I killed
nice.
One.
Nice.
Okay, it's 3 of us here. DJ Frost over there.
Philly and Dab Dab here.
I healed.
I have most of my health.
Irish potato.
That's full team.
Oh, full team. Here, go back up on the mountain. We take high ground.
Yeah, yeah. Take how many elbows ground. Is even enough? How many elbows?
Yeah. Is there any? I only have one. Okay. So.
Arrows? You need arrows?
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
There you go.
Hey, there's Alex.
Oh, on my left and our left. Flank.
Powerboat.
Is your left on this?
Powerboat?
Okay, it's Avery and Irish.
Oh, three. Oh my gosh, Ellen Winch is dead. She's got no armor.
Oh. Actually, stay back if we're going to do. Okay. Wait, hold up, I'm up. Get her back.
She must be low.
Oh. I got pushed out of the border.
Hello, not back. She must be low.
Yes.
Okay,
Yan,
there
Yan.
We go.
We're out.
Yan.
Irish is
push
here.
Push out if you need.
Nice, man.
Got her.
Get out.
Oh, it shrunk.
Here, let Elementor die.
I'm healing.
Just let her die out there.
No, no, we need to get kills. I'm going for it.
She's just pushing into it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, never mind.
Does anyone have a splash regeneration for one of...
No.
Why is she staying in there? What? Oh, GG's.
Guys, we popped off! We got so many kills!
Go.
Oh my god!
So many kills and all of us survived. That is a massive W.
Oh my god, that Muslim game was a massive chance. Oh my god,
most
wait a second.
Kills.
Kipper, welcome, how you doing? Long time no see, my guy, how you doing, Kipper? Leggings, I know, I mean, I was like, shoot, I've got diamond leggings all this time, and I could have put that on, that's fine.
I lose, and
oh my
I
god, 554, what a W.
Totally, cow.
How about, good, how about, oh my, I'm doing fine, I've been hella busy, I've become a full-time editor, editing for other YouTubers. It's pretty decent. What have you been up to? That's what I want to know. What have you been up to?
Oh my god.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
Let's go.
Right, guys?
Oh my goodness. Feels good. You know, first place. Let's go. I mean, I wasn't really sure that we would, like, win. I kind of think we could definitely get top three going into it. But now I think, we might actually win.
I think we're doing really well PvP side, so I think we should go Overrun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Last time I didn't do too well at Overrun because we didn't have a strategy.
Right, okay. And I we had a strategy.
Gotta make sure we defend, but also attack.
Yeah.
So that we can do both roles well and coordinate.
Ours was a...
Since it's not my first time learning it, we should be good.
Honestly, what we need is, like, the best PvPer go on one side for defender, and then, like, two... So, like...
No, for defender, you can literally just stay at the back, wait for whichever side they start going on, and then go to them.
Yeah. Honestly, it's also best to just stick together, because then we can just, like, kill them.
For attacking, that's the same thing, really.
Yeah, for attacking, definitely. For defending, if we stay around the brick.
Yeah, for attacking, what we did is in our last one was we had two people crouch, one person go around to like start going towards the left, but through the middle, like going through the middle to the left. But so then the other team will start going to the left, and then all of a sudden they'll switch to the right. The other person's still mining as well. On the right, mining on the right, because they're going to the left.
Okay, so what you're saying is like points. one goes to the like the right one, and then two go to like the middle, trying to go to the left, but then we switch it around, then all three go to the right.
Oh, for attacking.
Yeah,
for attacking.
I gotcha.
Yeah.
Except from the two people.
So they think that we're going one way, but then the rest, everyone's actually sneaking the other way.
Exactly.
All right.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's a good strat.
And then that person with the pickaxes go for the man, the other one protects if it goes wrong.
Nice.
The person who's by himself go through the middle to go and to one side, just so you can easily switch over to the other side. However, there is a new map, so I don't know how it works now.
Oh yeah, that's true.
And plus, apparently melee doesn't really do much, but avenged weapons do.
Oh yeah, so we just have to
Oh yeah, ranged is good in this mode.
Yeah, but apparently melee, everyone's got weakness.
Yeah.
So...
Oh, it's me.
I forgot about that. Oh yeah, it was like me all the other times that's
been like three times in a row.
That's what it was like for last time. But it was Slate who was always the one. It was just like... Except for the last one where I actually did Wrangler. Okay, motion. Some other people also want Overrun, but if people also want Spleef and Build. Oh no, they got a sheep.
Come on. Go, pig, go.
Got this.
Dang, Overrun and like... Oh, are these are actually kind of even... Oh, right now, not, but... What is everyone saying right now?
Overrun's winning, though.
But to... What are we thinking right now? Oh, yeah. All right, never mind.
we're going to win. This is where Jerry is.
Honestly, quite surprised you're not still live streaming on YouTube instead of Twitch. I've realized that YouTube has become very, like, kind of sacred to me, where I have to post only banger content on there. Like, so, like, if I do stream, it'll be streaming something, like, crazy, like, something, like, a bit, like, crazily epic after stream. But, when it comes to, like, MCBC, where I'm not really focused, I'm not even really chat that much, I'm just, like, just messing about and just focusing on the game that I might make into a YouTube video in the future. I'll use Twitch, do you know what I mean? Trying to get back in streaming. Oh, have you took a... How long have you... Oh, yeah, you took a long break, haven't you?
3 months ago, man.
Well, there was a strat suggested. Sounded pretty good.
Yeah, but this is... Would it work the same?
We could try it.
Oh, you think it'd be this?
Lots of pissed off milkshake.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
I'm hydrating.
Hydration is good. I mean, the thing is, if you're behind something, like if they don't see you and you're sneaking, it works. But if they see you just sneaking,
yeah,
true. It's like, there's not as much coverage here. I think that's what it is.
Oh, I think what we do is the two people who are not crouching go around to the right because there's more coverage on the right. This is attacking, yeah. And then one person go down the middle and pretend to start going B, but then switch to A.
This is interesting. This map looks kind of defender sided.
Yeah. What is this? Are we defending? Mm-hmm. Are we defending? So yeah, let's just see which side to go to. Let's start going towards the middle. Crouch near the middle. And then see which side to go to. Left.
They're all going left. They're all going left.
Can we stay back if we need to?
They're mining behind.
Oh.
I've hit him.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dying.
I killed one.
I'm cornered. I killed one of them.
Oh, it's just you,
I'm just better.
Nice, that's all,
W, let's go, get the ammo!
I was on half a heart for that!
Oh my god.
I am so surprised that I killed two people on half a heart. Bruh.
W.
Oh man, I was put into battle, for like, I was like sandwiched, so...
Yeah.
That's fine.
Think how long it would take to crouch towards B.
I got cornered. Actually, and then I saw like one of them die, and then I just killed the other one somehow.
Yeah.
I was like, home.
Actually, just to switch it up. I say we have all of us go B, but one person go through the middle and make it really obvious that we're going. Like, go so B. Then they'll think, oh, they're just tricking us. And then they'll go the other way.
So I go middle and y'all are going. Just like reverse
psychology. Yeah, mix you with me. Start
with
B. Go
oh, A, they're
go
like
A, go
old.
A, go A, go A.
Oh, crud. Oh no, they're all gone for you, Peters.
They're all there.
No, I'm stuck.
I'm really low. This is probably gonna be.
Yeah, I'm healing. I'm dead.
Whoa. Whoa, I'm
You got one.
Okay. I'm dead. I did not do a astonishing play this time.
Yeah, me neither.
Alright.
They're just gonna go off a time mixed, I think.
Two for.
Oh! I didn't know you
two versus one. Oh, rip.
That's right, one.
Wait, where's. Oh, where's pickaxe? Oh, it's not. I got sucker then.
Yeah.
We still did pretty good.
Yeah, 1-1, that's not bad.
But, yeah.
Of course you like that one. Yeah. All right. Are we attacking or defending?
Okay, we're attacking. What's the?
Wait, Kitiel, you go. Kitiel, you go. Mm-hmm. You could. You do pickaxe. Make sure you go with Kitiel. Like stay behind her. I'll do the distracting. Oh wait, we're defending.
We're defending.
Oh, we are. Left.
They're going left. They're going left. Left.
Okay, let him go.
Let him go?
Yeah, let that person out.
Mercy. Oh.
Money for dating.
Okay. Oh, I killed Slates and Emotionless.
Nice. Oh, we caught them all.
That pickaxe up there.
Yeah, we got
him. W, holy moly.
Nice.
We're really good at defending part.
Yeah.
We just gotta win the, what's it called? I think we, okay, let's try one round. We just go all together.
Okay.
And like,
this strategy is working. Just we have no reason to change it.
Well, no, for the attacking one.
Attacking one side.
The attacking.
Mm-hmm.
Right, let's just all rush towards the right. I'll get a pickaxe. Mm-hmm. Just all rush.
All right, you're pickaxe man. All right.
Yeah.
Honestly, I seem to be doing good at PvP, so.
So which way? Which way are you in? Right or left?
Right. I don't know why I'm coaching. I don't know what that was about.
Okay.
Got it. Let's go. Take the brick.
Oh, what?
Oh, I'm getting ping pongs. I'm gonna die. Oh, ask Kitiel.
I did not heal properly.
I just hit Kitiel.
I threw it like in front of me. I don't know if I took damage from that or not.
I don't know if you probably did. Did you see that? We just threw 180 and this dude. Yeah. At you. That was funny.
I don't think I took damage from that. I just, like, when I threw the healing potion, I threw it in front of me, so I only got, like, a heart and a half of healing.
Yeah.
Which is kind of a such bad moment. Yeah, I feel like the rush strat is not too great, and I feel like that's also why our defending strat works well.
Yeah.
So we might want to try juking them. Make them think we're going one way, but then go the other way.
Yeah. Alright guys, I finished my milkshake. I'm ready. I'm energized.
Wait, what are we doing? Wait, so what are you doing?
Our defending, so same strength.
Yep.
I think they're gonna go left.
They're like all left. They're just going left.
Yeah. Everyone keeps going left. Maybe we should start going right next time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Oh, there we go. Thank you. I feel like farm stats are one of the
I got farm. Or your friend.
You got pickaxe mixed up?
I'm fighting stride.
Oh no, slender guy does. I've got him, slender guy. Fighting slender guy, I'm out there.
I'm coming.
Nice,
we
good.
Protect.
Nice, kitty.
Let's go.
He's still alive over there. I just have like 2.5 hearts.
Oh, he's alive.
We've got a pickaxe.
Nice. So there's nothing.
Yeah, unless
nothing he can do.
Where is he? Everyone just like just what? Just keep an eye.
I think he hid. Actually, maybe I did kill him. Oh, I did kill him and I didn't even notice it. Because I threw it and I like ran away. I'm like, yeah, I'm just gonna throw one dip and he died.
Owl sure sound there.
Is it W?
All right, what's the strat, guys? What's the strat?
I'll go middle. I'll go middle. You guys get pickaxe.
Alright, we go left.
Yeah, you guys go left. I'll go middle.
We go left, yeah.
I'll grab pickaxe.
And you go mid and then distract them. Okay, grab the pickaxe.
Alright, go there.
They're going.
Go.
I'm just talking to him.
Mine, just mine.
They're going after this way, they're going after me this way.
No.
Just mine right, it.
Yeah, I have to 1v1.
Yeah, you have to fight.
I have to 1v1.
Fart it.
Hey.
Oh. So you 1v2
mixed up.
Ah.
Sorry, I was low. I didn't have time to heal after stride.
No, it's okay. I was trying to get Brian there, but
yeah. It was good effort.
Yeah.
I mean, we got one kill at least. We got one.
Mhm.
They started going right off the bat.
Yeah, because
that was kind of interesting.
I mean, they can hear because stride probably saw us, and I was just fighting him. But since they're in a call and they can hear, so the rest of them came to back him up.
Yeah, I was trying to like circle around it, but it was kind of hard to do it with Shrek pushing it. Honestly, we could do the Shrek one more time and see how that works. But I'm guessing what the teams
honestly,
are
what
thinking
about
now.
With the attacking? We just go after whoever we think the strongest PvP is.
Well, they lose if they can't mine it, so.
Okay. No, I mean, attacking.
Yeah, we're attacking.
Yeah, just do this. Oh, we're attacking. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, do the same thing, but we go left. Oh, they're coming.
They're going left. Go right.
Right.
Go back.
Okay.
They roll you. I hit Ian. I hit Vbixel twice. Vbixel's
dead. I'm getting flashes. Oh, orbits on me. Orbits suck. Get away from me, orbits. Get away from me. You kinda suck. You kinda suck.
All right, nice.
All dead.
Wait, we kind of, that was kind of good. What if we just keep going for the PvP? Like, we just keep fighting him. Like, we just forget the block. Let's just all just go for the fight, because we're good at that.
That kind of works.
Yeah, because we're good at just fighting them every single time.
If we're all collectively fighting, it works pretty well.
Oh, yeah. Because we're going to try to defend one person. It's kind of hard to do that. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
so like, unless you have two on one person,
it's
always
gonna
be the next one.
It does take a couple seconds to mine it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And if they're like across the map, then that makes sense. Unless we did like. We just keep going for the block. We just keep doing it. Yeah, we honestly could just go to the left, and then there we just start fighting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, anyway, let's just do what we normally do here, where we go to the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Left or right? What do we think?
I think they're gonna split actually.
Yeah, I see two name tags, so someone's doing something.
Two people gone left.
Just letting left.
Wait, what? There's two have gone right. Two have gone right.
Okay,
right,
they're swapping.
That's right. Vbixel's gone left. I'm gonna go after Vbixel.
Yeah, go after Vbixel.
He just healed me. Okay, he's probably low. Okay, Insane Orbits is gone.
Wait, what? Oh my god. Alright, so.
Oh no. I couldn't kill Ian, but he might be low. But he probably got a healing potion, so.
It's a 1v2, Peters.
Yeah, I'm dead.
1v2. Oh, yikes.
Oh, we at least got one, at least.
Yeah, we did pretty well, like, just doing one-on-one. Like, just losing one, winning one.
Yeah, that is kind of seems like what we're doing, which isn't terrible because
no,
we
not.
Are in first.
Yeah.
Actually, probably pretty good.
Second.
Yeah, depending on like who gets points.
Yeah.
It was actually kind of harder for us to determine whether we're gonna go for that, because they split up. And we didn't.
So like whoever has the pickaxe, they're gonna be mining possibly. So if we went to the side with the person who doesn't have the pickaxe, and then the other side has the pickaxe, then they could just mine it. So that's like their strategy, which probably isn't that's terrible. Just old fatty, but
I guess.
Yeah, go left. They're going left. Let's go back. They're going left. Yeah, they're going left. Oh, this is... Tap Tap's going on.
Oh no, this is bad.
No! Irish!
I accidentally went a little too aggressive on Ella.
I'm ending up. What?
That did not work out. I think I just went a little too aggressive on that.
1v3.
Why did it take so long?
I needed to stay back a little bit more.
I'm on 1.5 heart. Easy. No, I'm still gonna cover.
Well, hey, if we win the next one, then it'll be even 50-50,
even,
you know?
Even Stevens.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, this is Avery's skin. That's not just good.
The skins are confusing.
Yeah. What?
All right, we got this. This is...
Is this defending? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, this is the one where we win. Let's watch. What are they doing?
Looks like you're gonna go on the low.
Left?
Clear left. Clear
left, yeah.
Okay, they're backing off. They're backing off.
They're rotating? Yeah, rotating.
Yeah. Irish?
There.
Yeah, let's check out to the left.
Yeah. Get in cover, don't go aggressive. We're going left.
We're going to the left again. It's Irish Potatoes right behind you, Owl, by the way.
Okay. Good to know.
Where's Irish?
She's, fighting me mid.
Okay. I just don't want to make sure she's not mining.
I killed her.
Nice. Doubt Evie's dead. Let's go.
Oh, Lydia.
Oh, that's it. Oh.
She was wanting to fight me, so I was like, well, alright. So I just kinda like PvP'd her in mid while y'all were dealing with
Hey, 5 for 10.
So I mean at least I knew she wasn't gonna mine the other brick, so.
Yeah, 5 really isn't bad.
Honestly. Yeah. 5 for 10. That's really good.
50%.
And especially like
I mean, everyone in the tournament
look at that,
pretty good.
Oh, we actually, yeah, we did actually pretty good, yeah.
Oh, nice. That's good.
What W? Yeah, because if you think about it, we took a round from every single person.
Right. Mm-hmm. So it was like very, very balanced.
Yeah.
In that sense.
Oh,
I think this is the last.
So we're still in first.
Yeah, let's just see if we can hold it. I'm just worried that we, like, I just really hope we can hold it. I guess we've
got
to go
green
now,
guys. Green is kind of close.
I guess
green, if it's slicing.
Gold one is we could take. Gold one is we could take really easily.
Okay. If you actually know how to play that. Last time that was...
Yeah. Okay, listen, we all just have to stick together. We don't have to fight.
Stick
we don't
together.
Have to fight.
That's what it is.
Literally, stick me, together like, what our team was, just we just collect, stay together at the generator. If they start fighting, we all fight together. We don't want to separate at all.
Yeah, I think that's what killed me a couple times. That strategy.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
that's,
if you separate.
That's a good strategy.
So we can have two tanks maybe, and then one more I forgot
the wizard.
Yeah, wizard. Yeah,
I'll go wizard.
Actually. All right.
I think
Peter's go tank.
Tank is.
Mm. Tank is the one with the axe.
Yeah, I always pick runner.
Runner. We could go, so we could go two tanks, wizard, or three tanks, one runner. Yeah, doesn't let's really go matter. Two
okay. Runner. Okay, here's the thing. Wizard has a healing aura.
Yeah, but it never really gets used. Like, okay. like they heal or like this. The drop
it's not that great. Ring,
if it's all lingering.
No, it has a radius of healing for my teammates. So basically, if the wizard has a healing aura, so I can't. It doesn't heal myself, but it heals my teammates. So I'm not 100% sure how effective it is, but it could be good.
Honestly, we could do just running.
Yeah, so Kitala, if you want to do wizard, I'll do runner, and then you do tank.
You just choose whatever you're comfortable with.
Yeah.
We're gonna tank.
One of each is probably balance, you know, you have variety. The thing is, that is good, is I can throw the trident, so that does give a little bit of range. Which I think is the only ranged thing in this mode, because everything else is like sword axe.
Yeah.
So if I just like stay back and throw the trident and try not to take damage, and if y'all take damage, then hopefully healing aura does good job, you know?
Dude, there's watermelon on my desk, bro. I wouldn't eat it so badly.
Alright, so there's
golden
scissors.
Alright, who is it?
Wait, is it last game or? Oh yeah, last game.
Right. Oh yeah, two of you get sent down there.
Yo, what's a spleef? What?
Alright.
This is real.
Gold runners, you got this.
Oh my goodness, I think it's a clear one.
I'm hitting the upside down pig into gold right now.
There is no contester. Rubixel is trying to defend. What's he doing?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, Beldurin is coming up.
Okay, I'm gonna knock an upside down pig into Golden.
What?
No. It's gonna be Beldurin.
No!
Oh,
guys, actually, this could be where we met. This could be where our downfall begins.
Oh. Okay. Listen. We need two people. Okay, two people go out for blocks, but one has to. Okay, so which one? One is building. Who's building? It's building.
Okay, first round we all look for blocks. But I'm also gonna go kill mobs because that gives you the buffs. That's what we did last time, and it worked really well.
Yeah, you go buffs.
Wait, somebody go with me. Somebody come with me. One person go one build, two people go the other build.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for this build.
Oh, I'm gonna go for this one.
Okay.
So spruce, conqueror,
And then owl.
Owl, you go for the buffs. We go for the bloods, yeah. And then after that, you can get us.
I'll go for buffs and whatever else you need. I can bring on my way back.
Yeah. You just go for buffs first, then you can just bring us.
Red.
So basically, figure out what you need, go for that. Then you're like, oh, I forgot something.
Spruce.
Because the mobs are at the back.
Nether is top left.
Spruce. And where's stones? It's on the left. Okay. Alright, you know what? That should be easy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we got the plan. We just have to execute it perfectly. We're absolutely enormous.
Let's go.
Potatoes.
Oh!
Alright. Ready, guys? Yes. Ready? Aren't going through the screws. Alright, ready?
Three. We're gonna take the W. Let's go.
Spruce and out.
Hello there.
I'm hitting everyone else's trident, so.
Oh no.
What the fuck?
don't know if I need that much, but whatever. And then we just need an orange.
I actually got a piece of iron from us. Hilarious.
Sorry.
What was that?
What was that?
That was amazing.
Alright, give me this.
Okay, what do y'all need? Is there any?
I'm just going to turn that off.
You got the bugs?
I have to bring the rotten meat back, and then it gives us the buffs.
I mean, right now we're talking about it.
Yeah, so I was gonna bring other stuff back if you were missing something. Essentially. So, like, y'all go back first with whatever you have, start building, and then be like, what are you missing?
I got everything I needed. It's my problem. Okay, so I got 11.
Also, we got a lot of points if we complete builds first.
Oh, yeah. I'm already on the first one.
I'm going to build now.
And then this goes all the way to here.
Alright, and I'm back.
Alrighty.
Hang on.
Holy God. That's good. I need more oak.
I've got oak.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, you saved the day.
Alright. Let me know what blocks you need next.
Yeah.
Because I'm already out, so I can grab stuff faster.
And then you go like 1, 2.
We have speed now, so that should be good too.
3, 10. 1, 2.
Oh, come on. What's wrong with my build?
I might grab the woods.
What's wrong with my build?
Okay, what's wrong with this build?
Why is there a block missing there?
Okay. What is missing? Orange is in the middle. Oh, it's one block high. I need spruce, emerald, diamond, lapis. Oh, all right.
Emerald, diamond, lapis. Okay. And spruce.
Red, green, mossy stone, brick, gold.
I'll go for spruce. You go for the diamond, lapis. Diamond, lapis, emerald, and gold.
Can someone get me gold? Can you get me gold?
How much?
Get me some gold as well, please.
How much do you need? Like a lot?
I think I need like 3 max. Blue, red, green.
Okay, I got this
lapis.
I'm gonna have to forward with you.
Just like 4, okay. I still need to get spruce?
No, I already got that,
Then I'm coming back with the ores.
Alright. Okay, just put them in my chest, that'll be fine.
Okay. Now we have
Elytra, which...
Yep, that's why it's pretty good. Okay. Where do you want it?
Let's put them in the chest. Or if you want to build with us.
I can try and build it.
1, 2, okay. Goes out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4.
And then diamond.
Someone have the gold for me?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yes. Yeah. I do have your gold.
Oh, come on, please. I've got enough of this. Boom.
So one, two, two lights.
Do you have diamond? Do you have diamond still?
Yes.
Okay, okay. Can you just place a diamond in the middle of my build if you saw you?
Sure. Oh no, we just like back.
Granite, red sandstone, sand.
And then two gold.
Oh wait, it's two. Red
there we go.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna just dump those resources of a variety of different kinds into
the chest. Okay. And where did we get endstone from?
It's by me. Stone.
Diamonds.
So if we go with the stone. Try to get blocks information if you want.
Okay, sure.
Oh, actually, I found it over here. Okay. What else is there? White glass. Same thing. Yeah, the white glass, yeah.
This elytra really is clutch. Holy moly.
So true.
Gotta use the silk touch pickaxe. For glass.
Actually, could you make another run or get unstuck?
For the blackstone. Oh, in stone?
Yes, in stone.
All right. I'm guessing that's with stone.
Mm-hmm. Where is this? Okay, like this.
Do you need blackstone or no?
Just get a little bit of this for some
haste. Haste is very nice, definitely.
A second.
One red.
I just need loads of gold, and is that
one, two, three, one, two, three. Oh, I'm only gonna need what? In the middle. And you have the glass, right?
Yeah, I can grab that.
Yeah, white glass. I'm gonna redo this. One, two, three.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Great, in stone.
Yeah, and then
white glass. On these two. What are we missing?
Oh, wait. I just noticed. So we go here. Here? Yeah.
Nice.
Okay. We have the wood, gold, and the concrete. Yeah.
I have some gold, so I'm gonna place that for the crown.
Oh, I got the wrong blue.
Do you have the other stuff you need for the crown?
Yeah.
Okay, so you don't need any.
Could you give me purple and black concrete?
Charcoal and black concrete? I think I put some black concrete in the chest.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you did. Oh, and white concrete. Okay. Fletch.
Wait, was there also charcoal in there? I forgot. I just remember the concrete.
Purple.
You need purple.
And concrete. Sorry. Purple concrete.
Anything besides purple?
Yeah, just purple and oak wood.
Oak.
I have purple. Okay, never mind. Just okay. I'm sorry. I really like
it. Lumber department.
Alright. And then, do you have any more, Peters, if you have any gold left, just let me know.
I think I need more, to be honest. Yeah, I went out.
I
need one piece of gold.
Yeah.
One piece of gold?
Yeah.
Alright, get us two pieces of gold. I need one.
I'm bringing back the wood right now. Because I'm close here. I just put the wood in the chest.
Thank you, man.
All right, let's go next time.
Yeah, this is just one more piece. Another time.
I have like 30 seconds.
Oh my god, okay. Going back with the gold now.
Boom. Alright, I just need a piece of gold.
Come on, please, 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 please. I've literally got one block missing. Seven. No, I'm not going to make it in time. It's in my inventory as well.
Alright. Here.
Yeah, no.
Oh, you got
no!
You got this.
I literally I missed it! I missed the block!
I was like right behind you.
No, I missed the block.
There was some on the ground. I should have just like picked them up and dipped.
No.
Bro, we're literally missing like one block on two different builds. Like,
I missed the block.
Bro, yellow finished a nether pool.
That's so annoying. I swear, if this brings us from the first two under three. Oh my god. I mean under two. I think we could have survived.
Fourth place.
There's a chance we could have survived.
We're so close.
Let's see.
It's kind of difficult to determine.
The fact that it was one block on two different builds and it's...
Yes! Let's go!
Jack dice! Alright, we need to rush it before this happens, bro. I love it.
Is there one more game or?
We're in second. I think it's.
Is there one more game or cactus?
I think it's cactus. Or. Yep, cactus.
Is it? Oh yeah, let's go! Woo!
No.
Woo!
We were in first and then we're in second.
Oh, did we just
swapping with green.
We just scraped to that. Oh my god. We just scraped that. Oh my god.
Nice. W.
Oh my.
We just scraped that. Let me go up my window 1 second. I'm just gonna make it hot.
You know, I have been in MCC twice, MCBC twice, and I made it to Cactus both times. I've also
now we're gonna win.
I want to win this time, hopefully, but it's probably.
The thing with cactus is just don't rush. That's the only thing you don't want to do. Just
don't rush.
And stay like, so like, if they're shooting from, stay away from the middle and the edge.
Gotcha.
That's it.
Just also, what else is there?
Everyone just keep talking. Despite I hit this guy, all that stuff, right?
Also, the thing is that we have to like, what's it called? What is it called, dude? What is it called? Space yourself a little bit away from us because of friendly fire.
Yeah, from each other, yeah.
There isn't friendly fire, is there?
Try
to like, if you're gonna hit.
Okay.
And also just try to stay away from the other team. Like if the team are running like a rotating round like the right, you go the opposite way. Does that make sense? You want to always try to keep a distance from them. But obviously also at the same time, don't go near the
edge.
Let's see.
I don't know who we're even against.
We're going against...
Green Griffin, which is Slate, Jaden Dog, and Emotionless.
Okay, so that's three people who've never been in... Oh no, Emotionless has been in...
Slate's actually has been there like three times already.
They're the team that I was kind of thinking would win. So, if we can win, W.
We got this, guys. We got this.
Believe in the dream.
If you want, we could honestly save up some arrows, but... We could do that, or you could just do it. Honestly, it's your personal opinion, whatever you want to do. What about me?
Oh, wow, okay. Breathe that. Woo! Let me.
Oh, I should probably mute chat so it's not going crazy once the game actually starts.
Yeah, good shot. Let me some peanuts. Let me some peanuts. That would make it feel better.
Okay. All right, we got this.
All right, guys, we got this. No pressure. But if we win this, I become the first ever 4-time MCBC champion. Just saying.
Log.
Just saying.
We got it. I mean, you can carry the team. You've won this before.
I've clutched a 1v3 before.
No. Oh, all right. All right, space out.
So they're going on the left.
Oh yeah, they're going straight at us. What?
Yeah, everyone just keep running around. Keep running around the opposite way they're running. And
we
then just every
arrows.
Now and then turn around and shoot.
I want.
Oh no!
Oh my goodness.
I need to remember friendly fire is on.
Jaden dog. Oh gosh. Yeah, start teaming around.
Run. They're just gonna keep going for the melee, which is fine. Just keep running, actually. Just keep running, saving up owls.
Because
the owls do way more knockback, by the way. I forgot to say to you.
Oh my gosh!
All right.
Oh no.
I'm dead.
Oh.
I stood for too long.
That's alright, it's alright.
Yeah, just keep running. Just keep running. Just don't like, try not to stand in my position.
Yeah, it's a 1v3. Oh.
I'm looking.
Alright. Honestly, right.
It's good. Now we know that it is rush. Rushing is a bad thing for them. A really bad thing for them.
Mm-hmm.
That just means we need to keep staying on the move. If they're rushing, then we need to stay on the move. But save our bow and arrows. Don't go for the melees. Melees do barely any knockback.
Sure.
Oh no.
Bows do way more.
Trust the process.
They're going around the left, I think. Oh no. Or just split.
Oh, let's split it now. Yeah, come on.
That's
nice. Behind us.
Yeah, behind.
I got slides. Alright, nice. Nice,
Alex. Let's go. Was that yo-yo?
Oh, gosh.
Holy
nice
cow.
Nice scores, nice scores.
Let's go, guys. Let's go, team. We are goated.
My mouse got stuck there, my monitor. That was a little bit annoying.
Yeah, alright, so if they split up again, we just go for the...
Yeah, that was really good. We just like... Yeah. Okay, mm-hmm. So they all went the same
way.
Go on the back. Because eventually they'll split off. Just keep winning. They'll split off eventually. Yeah, Jaden Dog split off.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa, I just got pinged.
Whoa.
Nope.
Whoa.
I fell.
I'm going out. Whoa.
About 1v2.
Okay, Jaden is out though, so it's a 2v1.
We just chill.
Nice.
You got this. Right. Probably have to play the long game or something.
Right behind you.
Behind.
Right behind you. Nice.
I'm dead. Holy moly, that knockback. Oh, I think it's first 2v1.
Yeah, it's versus 3.
Yeah.
Alright. it was so hard because. Oh no.
It's okay, you got this.
Right, we got this.
I'm muting chat. That was a good, really good shout. I should have done that.
So, what? Oh. Alright, see what they're doing.
They're going left, we go right.
Jaden Duck's playing off
again. What? Oh, I actually might die here. Ooh. I split off. Ah.
I'm just keep on keep winning.
I tried to bow to shit save you, it did not work. Motionless might get me here, but.
Right behind you, Peter, right behind you.
I might be dead here.
I'm dead.
I'm on top of a cactus. Okay. Am I by myself?
Yeah.
You are.
Oh my god! What? I just got pinged in three different directions.
You got this.
Yeah. Oh my god.
All three of you are.
I'm dead.
Yeah. You got this. Yeah.
Believe.
Oof. GG's.
GG.
Oh no.
Is that GG's?
Yeah, that's GG's. Mm-hmm. GG's. I mean, at least we got through the final, you know.
Yeah, we did really well, guys. We did. That was amazing.
That was really good. One day I will stand on that trophy.
See, the thing is, I think we were one of the teams that were actually underrated.
Yeah, we got voted last in predictions.
Yeah, they were like, nah, they're probably not going
to
win.
And to be fair, this team was the team that got voted first in predictions. Because it was so OP from the start.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought they would win, kind of, so losing to them is not too bad.
Yeah.
I think Slice got his first win, finally.
Oh yeah,
man.
This is all their first wins, except from Emotionless. Emotionless' second win.
Nice.
Wait, is it? I don't know. Slice to be.
that's his first time he won. GG, boys.
Yeah, GG. That was a lot of fun.
I'm just worried.
Woo! GG's, guys. We did so well to stay up in the top two for so long.
Yeah, like we stayed in the top rankings pretty much for the whole time.
Yeah.
Except for one, but it like the points were pretty close then. So.
And that was parkour. That was in brand new game.
And that was parkour. Which?
Wait, what's happening over here?
New game mode parkour. Parkour is my worst.
Peter, HD. Wait, come here, Peter.
Where are you? Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're brave.
Most wins. You won. Oh, nice.
Nachi genuinely thought I won.
Winner of my heart.
Oh my god.
Oh, congrats. 4 wins, the W.
Oh well.
GG, boys.
Guys, do you know what's time for? What is time for?
What?
Some celebratory peanuts. That's what.
Oh my gosh, I can finally eat my watermelon.
Nice.
I have to join general. All right, guys. I appreciate you both. That was amazing.
Yeah, that was fun.
Season.
Let's go. W's really
team. Just future right. MCBCs we be together. And then we'll practice parkour a bit more next time. And cactus. Definitely cactus.
Yeah. Practice my parkour and cacti skills, you know.
We'll practice our
now I've gotten second place in 2 MCBCs.
Let's go. Oh. It's promising. You're promising.
Yeah. Third time the charm. Otherwise, it's just going to end up being the second place curse, which, I mean, I guess. I make it close, owl. But then I lose cacti.
You don't understand. The curse of, like, being a rookie, like, season 11, right? We got...
Well, with that, we're going to end stream. GG's. Very close. It's very close. I appreciate you all sticking around. Thanks so much, everyone. See you. Appreciate you all. We were there very close to a 4-time winner. Oh, well. It is what it is. Thank you all so much, and see you later.